Yes, do you want to
play? Yeah.
Heal.
Whenever he gets distracted, I can just tap on knee collar. So whenever his head goes over and starts focusing on something, you'll see I'll tap and it'll bring his focus back to me.
What number are you on?
A 13. I'll actually dial it down to a 10. He's very sensitive right now. He's calm. All these little mistakes I'm allowing him to make so that he can learn at this point. So that's how beautiful the Z-collar is. I can literally just tap whenever he starts to look at you too much or anything else too much. Tap just there.
Down. Down.
That I worked on yesterday.
Place some different objects with Kobuk at Home Depot. Help build her confidence and get her more exposure to the real world. And we're doing some heel work with Sidon. He's got a leash attached, but totally hands-free. He is responsible for keeping that position all on his own. We are past giving him answers. So if he moves out of position, click on the e-collar, and he moves himself back. So he's working really hard. Lots of thinking going on for Sidon. He's got to be always conscious and mindful of his position. This is a dog in the past who has pushed boundaries. Always been a couple inches ahead of his owner.
If he goes ahead, which I'll try to set up, it'll be obvious because as soon as he passes my leg, the e-collar pressure will turn off. As soon as he passes it, and as soon as he gets back behind it, it turns off. Doing really well though. There's a learning moment. See this little move here? See this conversation I'm having here? See how he won't let himself go in front of me? He keeps himself behind me? Heel. Whenever you're walking a dog who's pushy about going in front of you, you want to set them up to go out in front of you so that you can give the correction, right? So he goes out, boom, correction, he gets back there. Pressure turns off. See, he's throwing himself back there. I'm on a 10 on the e-collar, which is mild. So now he doesn't want to pass my leg, because I made it very clear.
Heel.
Made it very clear that when you pass the leg is when the e-collar pressure turns on. And it doesn't turn off until you get back behind it. So I alter my base a lot.
Yep.
girl.
So now we'll take this and we'll walk by a bunch of distractions. And anytime, I corrected it there. Anytime he goes out of position, it's just a correction. All right, and he puts himself back, because at this point he has the knowledge to know where to go after correction, which is back to the desired position right here in the heel position. So now we're just gonna go and
we'll do the main aisle. Kobuk's work today, while Josh works with Sidon at Home Depot, is literally just walking around the store, holding a downstay as things go on around her. She's not allowed to break. People push a cart by her, she's gotta stay. While I'm advocating for her, making sure nothing comes too close. Sit.
I'm on a